In Sunday school, a little boy heard about the Lord. His teacher said, God owns it all. There's nothing he can't afford. God created everything from nothing, and he did it in just 6 days. That boy stood up and he looked outside, and he couldn't hold back his praise. He said, ain't God showing off today? He's the creator and sustainer of all. Ain't God showing off today? He made the spring, the summer, winter, and the fall. His fingerprints are on everything that he has made. The changing of the season, oh, such beauty is arrayed. Whether heat or cold, storm or calm, his power's displayed. Ain't God showing off today? That little boy went back home and told his folks of the Lord. He said to them, God owns it all. There's nothing he can't afford. God created everything from nothing. He did it all in just 6 days. And his folks stood up and they looked outside, but they couldn't hold back their praise. They said, ain't God showing off today? He's the creator and sustainer of all. They said, ain't God showing off today? He made the spring, the summer, winter, and the fall. His fingerprints are on everything that he has made. The changing season, oh, such beauty is arrayed. Whether heat or cold, storm or calm, his power's on display. Ain't God showing off today? Ain't God showing off today? He's the creator and sustainer of all. Oh, ain't God showing off today? He made the spring, the summer, winter, and the fall. His fingerprints are on everything that he has made. The changing seasons, oh, such beauty is arrayed. Whether heat or cold, storm or calm, his power's displayed. Ain't God showing off today? 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 All right. Based on a story I've been telling for years, I wrote this song just this past month. And I want us to turn our attention to Psalm 77. Psalm 77. Now, we're all over the Bible with our From the Shepherd to the Sheep devotions on a daily basis, but we're in Psalms. The book of Psalms is the longest book of the Bible. We're in there perhaps more often than other places in the Scripture. But in Psalm 77 and verse 14, we have the psalmist saying, Thou art the God that doest wonders. God literally takes our breath away. What he does, what he has done, what he continues to do, who he is in our life. These are just things that are so profound and so amazing that words escape us. And the little boy saying, ain't God showing off today? And then his parents realizing the same thing, coming to the same conclusion. Ain't God showing off today? Thou art the God that doest wonders. Thou hast declared thy strength among the people. Among the people. God is not a distant, impersonal being, but he is a personal God, a personal Savior. He knows about what's going on in your life. He cares about you and what your challenges are today. Let's pray. Father, we thank you so much for your creation, your sustaining of everything in the creation, and your personal care. You're big enough to create the whole universe and be greater than the universe, your creation, and yet you're small enough and caring enough to be in our heart and our life. Today, would you help us? Right now, with heads bowed and eyes closed, if you've never been saved, for whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Would you pray from your heart to God right now? Something like this, dear God, I admit that I'm a sinner. I need a Savior. Come into my heart. Save me right now. And if you prayed that prayer and meant that, then won't you let us know? We'd love to help you in your spiritual life. And soul winners, keep on bringing folks to Jesus. And I want to encourage the Christians. Lord, I would ask right now, you'll help every born-again believer to just wonder today in amazement at all you've done and all that you are. We thank you and we praise you in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. All right, sing it with me. Ain't God showing off today? He's the creator and sustainer of all. Ain't God showing off today? He made the spring, the summer, winter, and the fall. His fingerprints are on everything that is made in the changing season. Oh, such beauty is arrayed, whether heat or cold, storm or calm, his power's on display. Ain't God showing off today? 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 God bless you.
You are listening to From the Shepherd to the Sheep Daily Devotionals. This is a ministry of Central Baptist Church in Woodbridge, Virginia. If you would like to learn more about our ministries, you can find us online at cbcwoodbridge.org. You will also find many other helpful resources there, including preaching, devotionals, and songs. We thank you for listening to this devotional, From the Shepherd to the Sheep.